Female giant panda Yaya returned to the Beijing Zoo at 12:43 a.m. on Monday after being quarantined in Shanghai. The Beijing Zoo has prepared a special feeding place for Yaya, as well as tailor-made feeding measures, care, medical support, and nutrition plans. Yaya's health is now in stable condition.